Hello and welcome to another attic insulation video.
And hopefully they fix this all up. I'll disconnect the 4-inch hose at the end, and then after that I'll suck all this up.
This is the big area.